go. Well, welcome, Shane the Dragon. Is not feeling well. We're gonna play this instead of Gladius. Play three games as a tank or bruiser. Play eight games, win three games. Oh, this is gonna be easy.
Okay.
Oh, hey.
I've got a couple play certain franchises.
Look who got new skin.
Ooh. That looks cool.
It costs a lot, though. Now I'm wondering, who else has new skins? Not you. Wait, I can do that this faster. No, not loot. Not watch. What did I? We're having Nexomania again.
Okay.
Oh, but I do like the new, what's it called? How's the guy called?
I wouldn't know.
Guy with the tentacle arm. Stukov!
Ah.
He has a new skin. Well, it's not new, but it looks amazing.
Okay. Nice.
And we have some Suns Out 2017 bundle. Fragments of Dark Nexus bundle. Let's see who. Okay, so we have Deathwing. We have Phoenix. Ooh, Phoenix looks nice. Tessader. Oh boy. And some Dark Nexus beasts. Oh boy.
Looks actually pretty cool.
Yeah, I know, right? Mega Storm Bundle! I have the Mega Aerial. The Xenotech Maltael I have. Well. Mm-hmm. Wait. Open your heart to the light. I have a Mega Aerial, but it's not showing it.
Well,
that I have it.
Perhaps because she isn't in rotation as owned right now.
Yeah, probably.
Because she doesn't show up as owned either.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just like I have the Mega Vala. But, oh, it's not the skin in the bundle. I have a different skin. Same.
That's also similar.
Yes.
Ah.
It's like the genre skin I have the same but different colors.
Right.
But oh wait, the Nexoweight Championship. You own this hero. Yeah, that's fine. Oh. Boy, that's so disgusting. Molgacho no. Molganis.
That pose does not help.
No, exactly. Oh, hey. El Bandido Imperius.
Okay, that's not as bad as the other one.
I do have a... No, I don't have a Lily. I have a... Who do I have? Own skins, all heroes. What? Green Army Raynor and Seasons Reaping Smalltail. I have more. I know I have one of those wrestle skins.
Okay.
I just don't know from who. Ah! Diablo!
Ah.
But yeah, let's start.
Let's see what map we got. Dragonshire.
But I already am a dragon.
I was even thinking of, instead of doing this, doing some VR stream.
Yeah, but you still need to test if that runs properly.
Yeah.
Performance wise and all.
Yep. Team voice enabled. Don't show this again. Your very presence befouls the air around us. Keep your distance. Do not cross me. So Imperius be like, yeah, well, you just should get the heck out of here. I'd be like, shut up. Do not cross me.
I had a guy tell me, I didn't expect to be on a team with you. Imperius' response, neither did I, you're definitely not worthy.
Yeah.
Got him. The shrine.
play. How are you doing over there?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
You sure?
How so?
Well, I could do this.
You could. I mean, I got quite a few kills and all, so... And the lane's pushing pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
So I wouldn't say I'm doing bad. None can stand in my way.
My fury. My hatred burns. Consider a visit to the healing fountain.
I'll grab the bottom shrine.
Go ahead.
Do you need help up there, or can I just grab the knight?
Yeah, you can just grab the knight. I'm just having some fun over here. It's awfully quiet!
Yeah.
You're just gonna push mid?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna heal again.
Probably a good idea.
Nope.
Control the shrines and make use of it. An excellent strike. All right, now you've done gold and piss. Now must always be a dragon knight. But your thorns will rule this day.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Yeah.
Luckily, as long as I hit heroes with my meteor, I get extra heals.
Nice.
Diablos. You what, mate? Holy shit!
That's really close to another kill.
Well, fun fact is, the moment he turned his head upwards, that flame breath was way bigger.
Yeah. Just barely saw it.
So I might actually, we can do another.
Okay.
Yeah, he is also almost leveled up. I just need to play him a little bit more aggressively. I am the destroyer.
I think Rainer got a rework, by the way. A small one, but they changed some things about around.
No, they did not.
They did.
They did not!
It's different from last time. Not a complete rework, but they did change some things around in his talents.
Get ready for combat, heroes. So we need a killer in this one.
Wait, this the one like only captures?
Yes.
Okay.
Look at my boy being a good doggo. Battle commencing.
Wow. He did not. He probably does not like you calling him that. But
he's my little poochie woochie.
I have a feeling he does not like being called that. Given anybody dares try to call him that.
I gotta go.
Yeah?
Yeah. I have only one armor plate.
Ah.
which basically means death.
Okay.
And since I can only heal while flying, or with regen globes, but oh wait, I can heal with the fountain too.
Yeah.
But not at main base. Yeah, bye Uther. Ah, Uther escaped. Before I could do some real damage. You know what I should have done?
Well?
Turn Deathwing into one of those ice dragons from Arthas.
That would have been cool.
Yeah, they should have had a skin for it. So it's like a giant bone dragon.
Yep. Would have been really cool.
Let's do some speed healing. If you didn't hit her, I would have.
I saw the meteor.
Oh, hey, look.
Thank you.
revenge will be ours.
Guess I'll be doing some slow healing this time.
Okay.
You do not attack my friend without consequence.
You just land right in between. Whoa! Okay, they did more burst than I thought.
Yeah, that does a lot of damage.
The worst part is... Oh wait, that's that one. Yeah, that did like more than half of my health in one shot. Half of what killed me.
So they returned. Capture the altars quickly, heroes. The Raven Lord will fall before me.
I shall escape.
The Raven Lord will not keep me from this realm. Choose a talent.
I can do that last one too. Hey, dude. Hello!
Hello.
Also, hell for.
Double kick, triple kill. Yeehaw! Nice work, kid.
We don't even have to.
No?
I don't think so. Yes, we do!
I'm working on it.
Not much new there.
Mm-hmm. So close to the next level. That's close.
I need to play this guy.
Like, the worst part is, as far as I know, I don't have a quest for this guy anymore, but he's so close to leveling.
Oh, wait, I have a loot chest. No, let's not do a reroll. We are having the rare chests are from the WrestleMania and the normal chests are the summer chests.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy! Oh boy! He's 10k, goddammit. Let's go!
I'm looking at something really quickly. There.
I might actually stream a little bit later today.
Okay.
To test if we can play, or actually if I can stream VR stuff.
Right. So you know whether or not that's possible in the future.
Yes. So, care to play with me or some stuff?
Probably.
I'll probably do an offline stream to test it.
Yeah, probably for the best.
Hey. Watch what? This.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. I'm giving you 10 seconds.
I'm not sure whether that style of holding a Mac is a reference or just in general something that's done.
He is the Mac in this one.
I was talking about something else, but okay.
Neon Genesis.
Yes, I was asking, is that a reference to that animation, or is it just a more general thing?
I don't know. I never seen the anime.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Wow, that's a first. Something I've seen that you didn't.
Well, I've seen like maybe the first episode, not even, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! I knew it.
Knew what?
I will tell you later.
Oh, they nerfed that. Did they?
I just basically did a kill steal.
Nice.
Yeah, otherwise I can't get kills with this character.
Ah. Oh, you're a healer.
Yeah.
I used to have a quest that made my one go through heroes, but I think they removed that functionality. Which sucks.
See, I basically have to kill steal stuff.
Okay. Oh, that's my baseline quest. I thought it was talent. Thank you.
Now you should stay near me.
Yeah?
Yeah. Watch. Next! Yes, I can. Are you gonna get it?
Think so. You've got a lot.
Yep.
Thank you. You mean to help?
Sure. Betekent dat ik minder mana hoef te spenderen.
Ja. Yep.
Kijk eens op die andere kant.
Nice.
MVP. MVP.
Yet again.
All of my kills were kill steals.
You said so yourself.
Yep. But yeah, that's nothing new with this character.
No, exactly.
Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'll leave it at this. See y'all!